Looks like we got a little fire on the side of Highway 2. Looks like a pretty big fire, actually. Let's see what we got up here. Traffic's coming to a stop now. Only doing about 20 miles per hour. The speed limit's 60. Holy crap, that's a big fire. The only buildings I can think of that are down there are either homes or farms. So, yeah, that's probably somebody's house. That's not good. From how much smoke that is, I don't think that fire is going to be able to put out either.